World title fight, Muay Thai rules, Muhammad Kamal versus Kongfa Sitmonchi. Fight.
And tonight's last fight, the main event of this international fight night, presented by Real Fighters. A Muay Thai world title fight till 70 kilograms. On full Muay Thai rules, so elbows to the head are allowed. Ladies and gentlemen, all the way from Thailand, from Kachanaburi, he is the reigning WTKA champion of the world, Kongfa Sitmonchi. His opponent fighting tonight out of the red corner. He is the former champion of the Netherlands. He's the former K1 Max European champion. And he is the WMC champion of the world. And ladies and gentlemen, I want to hear everybody for Muhammad
Ik ben waar ik ben, bestrijd klaar, jij lafant. Γι' αυτά του έπρα, για αυτά του αρέχω. Χάιτε το κουρμό και καλά. Και πού πάω από εμείς τον με. Εγώ από μέσα μου αρέχει πήρε τον με. Τίγα, πήρε τον με. Αχαρίστα πρέτα.
Because this is Muay Thai World Title Fight, we go now to the national anthems, first of all, from Thailand. Fight on the full Muay Thai rules, elbows to the head allowed. The man in the blue corner, he's fighting already from the age of 7. He brings a record to the ring of 321 fights. 260 wins, 40 of these wins came by way of KO, with 57 losses and 4 draws. He is fighting for the first time in the Netherlands, the 2011 champion of the Lumpini Stadium, and the reigning WTKA champion of the world, Kofa Tsimonchai. His opponent fighting across the ring out of the red corner. He brings a record of 59 fights to the ring. 51 of these fights came by way of KO, with 5 losses, 3 draws. And he's the former champion of the Netherlands, the K1 Max European champion, and he's the WMC champion of the world, Mohamed Kamal!
Okay guys, what a clean fight, and as you break, take one step back, and your opponent goes down, you go to the white corner, okay?
Thank you. of getting on the internet and checking a new hit me get. First shot, hip strut walking. A little bit of humble, a little bit of cautious. Somewhere between like Rocky and Cosby's for the game. Nope, nope, y'all can't copy yet. Bad moonwalking. And this here is a party. My posse's been on Broadway. And we did it all way. From music, I shed my skin and put my bones into everything I record to it. And yeah, I'm on. Let that stage light go and shine on dead. Got that vibe on the suitcase and play go with my style. Money, stay on my craft.
Round two.
referee.
Selecta todo el tiempo.
out round four.
We'll be right back.
knockouts for round five, the final round of the fight, where all the fans of Kongfa Sepongchai and all the fans of Muhammad Kamal. Of the fight. This is Eric and from Real Fighters, Kamal Chabrani and Moussa Jaufri, and of course Jared Young from Dojo Brewing Art. Can you all please come to the ring for the prize giving of this worldwide title fight? For the fighter from Thailand, for Kongfa Sepongchai. Muhammad Kamal, you won the fight. It was a great fight. You didn't fight for 2 years in the ring. You made a comeback some months ago in Italy. You fought against the Thai fighter. You lost the fight. And this is your comeback in the Netherlands in the ring, and you won the fight for this time. Are you 100% back?
No, but I can feel that the defender the fight a long time ago. It's the first time after 2 years in Holland. And I want to thank everybody that support me today. The organization of this event, Mustafa, Jerry, Akama Shibrani, and of course my trainers, Ivan Hippolyte, François, Michael Bobs, everybody that support me, and also my friends. En wat gebeurt is alsof voor u.
Dames en heren, we zien in de ouderwetse geweldige vechtsportgala. Onze hartelijk dank natuurlijk aan de volledige organisatie. Aan de heren van Real Fighters.